when I went out to Corona last year or whatever it was, and went through the factory with Eldred, at one point we got down to where they were making the Relic 52 Tellys, mm-hmm. with the all slot screws, and they had the bins of the aged slot screws. And I'm like, Mike. and he goes, no, you can't. He said, there's exactly enough for how many guitars they make. I went, Mike, come on, one set. He goes, he looks around to see what he's looking at. He goes, okay, do it quick.